Well, I'm a little ways away from home, doing a little scouting for an area that I've done a lot of reading on. This is not exactly the spot that I wanted to go to, but I'm up here for the day. I'm here in the Midwest, and I found me a nice little gravel bar, found me one little speck of gold so far, and I'm gonna try a few spots. There's a creek I wanna try just down the road from here, and I actually wanna do some sampling of not just the small river I'm on here, but actually some soil in the field. Supposed to be a good spot. This whole area up here is supposed to be high grade, so I'm gonna do some checking around. Gonna be up here for the day, and hopefully I can find me a spot to maybe bring my little high banker down and do some further extraction of Midwest flower gold. Alright, well, hopefully if I find something, I'll get it on video and put it on YouTube. Bye. Well, I'm still in the Midwest, and found me this nice little creek here. I actually come here mainly for this creek, and I didn't know how it was gonna be, but it apparently is flowing pretty well, and this part of the creek, as you can see, has been straightened, unfortunately, but it is full of nice small rock and sand, and I was finding some small gold, and then every once in a while I'd find me a nice little bigger piece, so that's when I was panning. I got my little tiny 6-inch high banker out. Didn't want to make a lot of noise. This is public ground where I'm at, but it's still nice to, you know, not have to listen to a gas motor. But I'm going to work a little bit more, and I want to see how good it is through here. Might have to come back here with mini dredge someday. I don't exactly like high banking. I haven't done a lot of dredging so far this year, and that's unfortunate. But hopefully I'll get a get my dredge out here before snow flies.